Sir, what's your password to
I don't feel like divulging that.
How do I know if there's a weapon in it or not?
You got or shake it. Shake it and tell me if you hear something inside.
No.
A photo of what I did in the road would be hard to disprove.
I'm sorry.
I will not correct you. Hey, hey, this is your place of work, son. You do not talk like that in my house. Perfect circle, look at that. Yo, let's make a roadblock. Sorry, ma'am, I'm just gonna borrow your car.
So Cleetus proceeded making himself a roadblock, causing all kinds of public disturbances.
Howdy, sir.
What Cleetus did not foresee, though, was that his fun would be cut short. In come the popo.
Theft is a crime, right?
I'm not stealing nothing, sir. I'm making a roadblock.
Are we gonna be under arrest and around?
No, thank you. Let's go buy some burgers. Come, boys. Excuse me. You know, why am I under arrest?
Vehicle theft and obstruction of road.
I'm not stealing nothing. These car, half the cars are there already.
You took the car from its rightful owner, which equals vehicle theft.
I didn't steal nothing. The owner's around the corner. They're just going for a jog up the road.
Negative. The owners are reported that someone's stealing their vehicle.
They're free to take their car back if they wanted to. I didn't do nothing. I just asked them to park the cars over here. Doing a bit of a company event. Don't mind me asking, why are you searching me like so thoroughly if I was just in another car?
Of course you stole multiple vehicles. Make sure that you do not have any weapons on you.
Alright. I'm not gonna argue. You obviously know better than I do. Your officer just impounded every one of those vehicles and he didn't take down one of the license plates. So there's all your evidence gone.
After this, we're gonna head to the impound. We're gonna take all the photos and evidence.
I'd like to see every one of those cars pulled back out.
Unfortunately, you can't be present because you're gonna be in jail.
If you say so.
What's your name?
It's Carl Anderson.
So you have someone else's ID on you?
It's my ID. I just identify as Carl Anderson. Because I felt like it. Honestly, would you like some burgers before we go? I've had very slow business.
Just been steal cars again.
I didn't steal no car. I moved the cars.
He took it from its rightful owner.
Sir, what's your password to your business, please?
I don't feel like divulging that.
How do I know if there's a weapon in it or not?
You've got... shake it. Shake it and tell me if you hear something inside.
No, it doesn't work that way.
There's a bomb in there and then boom, all three of us go sky high.
So what's the password?
I don't know. I got a short-term memory loss. When you guys tased me, I can't remember nothing now.
If you would want to open it, what would you type in?
A, B, C, D.
A, B, C,
D. Abacadabra.
All right.
I just realized, Mr. Zach, you got promoted, didn't you?
Yes, I did.
Congratulations, man. I'm really proud of you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Cleetus.
I've been working on my hamstring. Watch this. I'm not even going to lift my hand. We can all admit that's not an easy thing to do.
Just one question. Do you know anything about that lady there?
I got no idea. I only also noticed her here when you guys got here.
I've got a feeling that she's one of your victims.
I did not kill or harm anyone. Maybe some gentleman said she was drop dead gorgeous and she took it too literally. Can I go on the back of the bike, please? I want to feel the wind through my teeth.
I'm afraid you're getting hurt.
I've got padding. I've got padding.
Yeah.
Officer, if I call shotgun, do I get the back thing on your back or do I just get the front seat?
The front seat,
what's this ni fok thing? What does that mean? Is that some kind of food? Is it Chinese food? I'd like to try some ni fok.
Yeah, let me buy your arms and put you in the vehicle.
Just let me. I've made you guys happy. Just let me go. Let's go eat some burgers and tell some stories.
So Cleetus was off to answer for his crimes. After a bit of police brutality, they soon found out he's got a nervous bowel.
Let me just clip your seatbelt so you don't go flying this time, sir.
I want to go flying.
Handcuff his hands to the roof so that he can't unclip it. Oh, she's mad. Yeah, actually. Fuck yeah.
Oh, come on. I ate some nachos and stuff. My stomach. Okay. Oh, I'm gonna shit the car.
Enjoy your time here, sir.
Guys, open the window. They just left me.
2 minutes later.
Guys, why did you guys just leave me like that?
It's gonna be a wave of your poop smell, man.
Look, I got one locked and loaded. You said you didn't take all my weapons away from me. Officer, I'm getting real lightheaded now. Oh, the gas is again. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh no, that's that wet one again. Oh no. Oh, don't care for. Ah! Fuck! I think you passed out. Do I get to go now then?
No comment.
I need some potassium.
So Cleetus was charged for his crimes, spending all of one night in jail, causing all kind of nonsense for the guards, of course. But then tomorrow walks a free man to cause more shit.